Whether you are looking to speed up your own computer or rent a cheaper VPS, you can optimize your MT4 in a matter of seconds. Here is how.
First up, close all unnecessary charts. This is important since the rendering of new bars consumes the bulk of your computer's resources. Closing a chart also removes any EA or indicator running on it. In general, I only keep a chart open if I'm actively trading it or using it to attach an EA that monitors trading activity. If you have to leave a chart open, minimize the number of EAs and indicators running on it. Once you've done this, head over to the Market Watch window, which you can toggle with Control M. Right-click on any symbol and click Hide All. This will hide all the markets except those with open charts, open positions, or pending orders. If you want to open a new chart in future, simply click Show All to restore the list. The next few steps are accessible via your MT4 options, which is found under Tools. Head over to the Charts tab. The following actions in this tab only apply if you're automatically trading a debug strategy because it removes the display of bars on your charts. Skip this tab if you're trading manually. Uncheck all the boxes here and change max bars in history and max bars in chart to 1. Next, open the Server tab. MT4 provides a free news feed from FX Street. If you trade purely based off technicals or you prefer another news source, uncheck the news box. Finally, let's disable those annoying sounds. Open the Events tab and uncheck this box. You may need to restart your MT4 for these changes to be applied. So that's it. Hopefully you can now cram in a couple more MT4 terminals into your VPS. Check out my Trading Strategies playlist if you want a cool way to make use of your newfound CPU resources. Or if you want to learn about the different types of Forex brokers, check the video at the bottom.